Alright, what's going on, everybody? It's Roko, back at it again playing Infamous Second Son. I hope you enjoyed the last video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Helps a lot. Also, you like to be part of the community, the family. You could help support me on my Patreon. Helps the channel grow and help these videos. Keep pumping out these videos for you, and with your support, I can make this a long time thing. But I want to say thank you for all the love and support. Right now, just by liking and watching my videos, it truly means a lot. And all right, let's get right into it. Oh, should I tag? Yeah, it says I'm very close here. Let's tag. Wait, did I go upstairs? Well, I just took all the rest of your crew. You think you can take me on? Alright, time to attack. Tower attack. Damn. Unfortunately, I can't change this motion sensor. They don't want to do this tag. I don't like it. But yeah, do what to do. The only upside is I don't have to be perfect. I just keep spraying so that I fill the whole thing. That would be perfect. Like, I have to be within the line, within the stencil here.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can. starting to flicker. I better get some more power. Keeping Tom's.
Thank you.
just made the world a little better place.
Tomorrow I'll do a mission.
You're welcome, world.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Let's go do a mission. I need more smoke. Always gotta be ready. I want to destroy a car, a civilian car. There it goes. Someone getting beat the fuck. Yo, what the fuck?
City's too crowded for me.
I see the communists sticking me up. Snipe. I don't know what to do. Give me drops to kill or surrender. Surrender. I thought they were training.
Stop, Tibia.
Soldier, is that a bad thing? They were shooting at me. No choice. Fuck it, whatever. Let's go do another mission. I saw the hammer sickle. Communism. Are they? I don't want to dwell on it.
Hey, is this Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I am just a huge fan of your work. That tab you put on the needle, the yin yang conflict of avian desire, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escaped conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him? Or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've rounded up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Absolutely, yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
You're doing good job. Sorry. All right, I got a fan.
Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Answering roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. You know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right. Well, you know what, on second thought then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the convoy, though.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes.
I got just me sitting there, like I could take them all.
Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? What's that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. Don't think they can see me in the fog. Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
I'm gonna get his ass with him, boy. Don't worry.
called it?
The fucking helicopter crashed into me.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications, but the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, you're gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
Nice. Climb higher.
No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
No idea on casualty figures. But we also lost APCs. Even if... I'm telling you, whatever the hell it was, it's still up there.
Done. Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him.
New target spotted.
You're new. Sorry, I got other plans.
Challenge. Missile, bad boy.
Suck on this.
Eugene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are. Gene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? This is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
I love you, Nelson! Yeah!
that hit the spot.
Have I walked in there?
It's Row! These monsters have got to be his! Screw the angels! Kill him!
Didn't even tickle.
What in the hell have I walked in?
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
Going up against God. Shit.
Hey, Delton. Look, they found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by in-game market. The guy belongs to might still be there. Lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the lantern district, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Where's it? Now let's upgrade. Smoke right now. Everything's all musky. What's this? Let's do it.
And immediately grounded the protesters. That's what we call encasing them in concrete. Augustine said the first person who told her where to find Delson Rowe would go free. Once those concrete daggers dig into your joints, you'll say anything to get them out. Every single one of them swore on their mother's grave that they could lead her right to you. I'm sure it was all lies, but just the same, watch your back.
Directly straight at me. Phone booth. Let's go with that. So free 34% DUP control. All right, well, almost there. Down to zero. Thank you. Reduce DUP control of this district below 30%. Ah, shit. So close. Let's do another hearing camera. Hope that will get down to below 30%. Okay, so sky high. Oh, right there.
Sorry, pervs.
27%, all right. I love how they don't recognize me. I'm their fucking nightmare.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
A damn bioterrorist is on the loose. His painting skills are top notch. Defiling your billboard!
I'm fearing this is a trend. We will address this immediately.
You know what they say about secondhand smoke?
Oh, that's the ball flying right there. That was the other guy. Fuck, here we go. Hope this makes it. Knock him out. I was just supposed to do the last thing right here. Secret agent. Alright, so this guy. This guy be within the crowd. Let's just jump in right in. Is that him? Oh no, he's wearing a hoodie. Oh, that's him. Oh, can't waste time on this. Damn, left me in a trap. Shit. I think got away. Do it again.
Sorry.
Fast. Extra speed. The Symbion. I think he was sitting on a bench. Actually, it could be a different place. Oh no, him wearing a squirrel. Where is the other? Yes, he has been within the circle. That him? Where is that? Found him.
Get a new job, or else.
See, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me. I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks, place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding there?
Not a great start.
First day conduit wearing yellow vest.
Yeah, maybe you could teach them English.
Great. Bilingual bully. Nope.
Huh. That's good. Water potty patrol. Prepare.
No? Okay.
shit. I'm not with the DUP, and I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick.
Hey, Delphin, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? I leave you on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive bombing you.
That has something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Well, lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, getting the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. You can have a job for a change.
Whoa, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough.
All right, look for more escape conduits.
You fellas mind if I tag along? I'll make you a deal. We take this chase back down to the ground where it's safe, and I'll give you a 10-second head start.
Easy.
Don't get any closer. No.
No!
No, 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 don't!
Whoa. Nice catch, Wingman. Whoever this angel maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
Oh, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be Akurans, an angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
So far, so good. These guys are real scum of the earth types.
Whoa, relax. I think it's time you called in the cop, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta potty in the Hing Hang Market. Crazy idea.
All right, I'll meet you by the port of... Listen, man, I don't know what...
You can trust me. I'm a cop.
You know, I've noticed you like to mention that a lot.
The port... Meet Reggie the port, right? Oh, God.
Pain putting on, especially in there. Like somebody had some Thai food. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me, shoot near me. Near me. And we'll see what happens when one of the angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the Angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right.
Right, well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
But look, we got the Angels. You get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, no, just... Don't be a dick.
Not bad.
Ooh, I'm so gonna be a dick.
Ah, fear me! I am a bioterrorist! Run away in fear, for I have powers! Horrible! Ugly! Big-spirited superpowers!
Oh, no. I'll never surrender!
I am a bioterrorist! I eat children!
Fuck, bro.
Kittens!
Please, conduits don't really do that.
Shouldn't hear him then.
Fear my powers, world! Bow to my grandeur!
You don't have to bow, honest.
Flee in terror, mortals! I could melt your faces with nothing more than my pinky!
And cops wet the bed.
I was clearly wrong. What did you need?
And we have liftoff.
Hey, hey, follow my phone! And don't be a dick!
Hey, maybe a little slower? It's my first time with an angel, you know. Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Can any of the other abductees tell you that? Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions. I wouldn't mind.
Video angels, I should have seen that coming.
Demon angels using the giant TV as portals. Destroy them.
I shoot the screen, do ya? Was that your home?
Yeah, that's right. Keep coming. I'll take you all down.
That's it. Keep shooting the screen. I think it's really putting the hurt on him.
Is that all you got? You fight like cherubim. Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot! Ooh, I'm gonna burn in hell for this.
Thank you. more neon.
I never like commercials anyway. Yeah. What did Reggie end up? To you, big brother, you make excellent live bait. Why, it worked, didn't it? Found the angel conduit slayer, now we go take him out. Come on, you coming with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off, and I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. There's gotta be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, that's all you.
Oh my god. Don't walk away mad. It was your plan. What?
It was his plan. I need more neon.
Nelson, you are one talented son of a gun.
Angels.
Right
up. I'm gonna try to upgrade. I might as well shirt.
You got some power!
Hey, Delson.
Eugene, I wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, really. Don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over. All right. Time to learn a few new tricks. Okay, so this is where they make angels.
Hello? Anybody home?
Yep, what I thought. It's lava.
Okay, not what I imagined from the outside.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay.
So where am I?
Okay, bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers. Gotta get back in there. See lots of vests, but no people wearing them. The hell did he do with them?
Saw the vests in your basement. What are you doing with the people your angels grabbed?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
I need your powers.
You need to leave.
Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall! Gotta stop doing that!
Out of the lava, Delson, now!
Thank you. and back in the penalty box.
And I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
I grow tired of your company. Angel Guardians!
Your flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
Shit, damn. Intense.
Enough with the lava!
At school, I always tried to blend in.
It was a geek.
To fade into the background. To disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far. When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me, different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. It made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear, where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew we had to stop her.
So Geek got bullied and got found comfort in video games.
Kid is starting to get old.
Oh, it sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is I can do.
One important thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look. Fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Let's see. Help him build his courage by working together to save helpless victims. That's corrupt. Break him of his fear of bullies by showing him how strong he really is. I'm already the guardian in the hero. Let's redeem him.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you? I thought you were all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, that's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
Well, maybe next Halloween.
Cool. So Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation conduit to conduit. No normals allowed?
Fine. If you need me, be right outside.
Okay. Owen, thank you for all your help. Couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did.
I know. It wasn't funny the first time.
So, what do you say, Eugene? You, me, a couple of conduits hit the town. You show me some of your new video tricks. I show you how to pick up some girls. Maybe rescue some of our marked brethren.
I don't think so. I still feel safer in here.
Come on, man. You keep staying down here and playing angels and demons. You're never gonna get laid. Listen, man. It's your life. But there is a way for us to live out there in the real world. But it's up to us to make it happen. You think about that, you let me know, okay?
Champion. Nice.
Time to check out the new arsenal. Just gotta pull the trigger. Not a great start.
No, no, this isn't the deal.
Okay, little bro. I sent you a new core relay.
Reggie, man, I need you. All of my powers are gone. I got nothing new from Eugene or any of the old stuff.
What? Hey, stay where you are. I'm coming.
No, no, it's too open here. GPS says there's an alley a few blocks away.
All right, I got it. I'll meet you there.
Alright, y'all, I'm gonna wrap it up right here. Hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. You can also follow me on social media. The links will be in the description. You can also support the channel and the videos on my Patreon. It will also be in the description. I want you all to have a good night. And I'll see you all in the next one. Alright, peace.